Do you honestly think that your to-do is going to get shorter if you keep saying yes to anything that people ask you to do? Do you have time for a coffee? Hey, bonjour, I'm Hugo and I help busy professionals be more productive and get back in control of their own time. Here's the problem. How can you expect to finally get back in control of your own to-do list? How can you expect to be in control of your own time if every time someone comes and asks you to do some work, you constantly say yes and you don't say no? You need to learn to say no to these requests in order to protect your bandwidth. Here's the thing. Remember that every time you say no to someone, you are actually protecting your time and your freedom. In a way, you're actually saying yes to yourself. That's a different perspective. So how to say no? Just be honest. I think that's the best way to do it. Just be honest with the person. If your bandwidth doesn't allow you to take on any more work, why would you take any more work? Just say to that person, I'm sorry, but I don't have enough time to accept this request. I can work on this in a week from now when it gets slower, but so far I do not have time in my calendar. It's simple, I think the person will understand. And do not feel obligated to say yes just to please someone or just because you feel bad about it. That's not a good reason for saying yes. If the request comes from your manager, then it gets a little bit more tricky because your manager oversees your bandwidth. So I made a specific video about that, how to protect your bandwidth. Et voilà! I'm going to prepare a video in the next few weeks on how to comfortably say no to any request. Would you like that? Do you think that would help? If yes, type yes in the comments below.
Merci, thanks guys for watching this video, and I really appreciate that you're checking in every single week and watch my videos. I hope I'm bringing you value. You can subscribe to the channel and watch more videos. See you next week. Au revoir.